too smart and stuff out?
Owner publisher of the Daily Sentinel. His dual identity known only to his secretary and to the district attorney. And now, protect the rights and lives of people and citizens. Rise the Green Hornet.
Are the doors down in the front?